I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, and Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, December 24th, Christmas Eve tonight. Hallelujah. Merry Christmas to all of you, and Happy Hanukkah, the seventh day of Hanukkah, which is very interesting because today would be in Genesis, the time that God rested in reference to 7 days. So keep that in mind. But in reference to the first of Tevet, this talks about Esther, and when Esther and the virgins actually went in front of King Xerxes to be chosen as queen, we represent the five wise virgins during this time where we wait for our blessed hope to come get us. So definitely high rapture watch today. And also, there's another holiday that we're going to talk about today that aligns today, and that's Chag Habanah. And this is the festival of the daughters, and it talks about Judith, and it represents women in that sense as well. So another reference to a woman or the bride taking out the enemy. So we are going to talk a lot about that today. We'll talk about some more abomination shot stuff as well. Some pestilence stuff that is coming out around the world. Way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.